So hello everybody, and so welcome to the very first episode of Chef Boy Are You an Idiot. Today, in our first episode, we are going to be making the holy shit. Now, what you are going to need is toilet paper and a shit ton of pre-workout. So I'm only kidding, we're not going to make that. I would never put shit in a sandwich. Although there are probably some cultures where that is acceptable, but not here in my kitchen. But we are going to be making the sandwich, and it is called the holy shit. What you are going to need is sliced Italian bread, fuel the fun Skippy peanut butter, Nutella, the chocolate kind, Zonchamina's original 50% fewer calories, Carvel cake, which is what happy tastes like, then finally, two orange Oreos. So now, let's begin. First, we apply the Skippy creamy peanut butter. That should be plenty. And what you want to do is you want to lather it so it's nice and even. Nice. Nice. Alright, alright. Now what you want to do is apply a little, but not too much, of the chocolate Nutella. Yes, that's what you want, is nice and the oil to get in there, nice and sweet. That's what you want, and then you gently, not too much, pour it out. So I think this was sitting on the shelf for too long. Next, what you want to do is you want to apply some of the Zonchamina's syrup. Again, not too much, not too little. Evening it out is key. So you want to really get it in there like a nice pancake. Next, we apply the Oreos. Now, what I do is I recommend taking them apart like so. And then, you kind of just peel it off. So what you want to do is you really want to get that in there and kind of mix it around and then just crunch up and apply evenly and distribute. And then, same thing with the other one, you just kind of let it lather off, send the ply. Now, for the last and final touch, you want just a little bit of the ice cream cake. And then, what you want to do is get some of the oil in there, and then apply. And I recommend pushing down so it all gets in there nice and even. You can't be afraid to get a little messy. And voila, you have the holy shit sandwich. So let's try her out.
It's quite delicious. And now, like the title of the sandwich represents, I have to shit. See you on the next episode.